Jovial and very talkative in the house, so we really miss her voice.